make yourself useful or keep out of my way, sorcerer. Not fit? I have given my life to the Order. I will take the sacred duty of divinity with the seriousness it deserves. I will not take disparagement from a turncoat assassin like you.
Make no mistake, Godwoken. I do not need to work with you. I will enter the council when I am fit and ready. But you are desperate. That much is clear. Make yourself of use to me, and I shall help you unlock the council. You must strike down the one who leads the Black Ring on this island. That is my prize. Do you really think the future divine should take such risks? Besides, you're the one seeking help. Perhaps you can put your murderous skills to use for the greater good. Perhaps, but I doubt you'll live long enough to find it. There's a price on your head wherever you go on this island. Farewell. Either make yourself useful or keep out of my way. Not fit. Make no...
But you are desperate. That much is clear. He's known as the Sallow Man. My father faced him in battle during the Great War. He's a wicked creature. A master of illusions who hides in the shadows and sends others to do his bidding.
Alexandar produces an old cowl and mutters an incantation. The cloth glows a cool blue for a moment before settling back. He hands the cowl over to you.
My father concocted this charm so that he could face the Sallow Man in battle. The cowl has now been laced with its essence. Wear it, and he will be forced to reveal himself. Succeed, and perhaps you can join me inside the council. There we can see who shall be the next divine. Once and for all. Bring me proof that the Sallow Man is dead, Godwoken. Until then, I have nothing further to say to you. Not fit? I have given my life to the Order. I will take the sacred duty of divinity with the seriousness it deserves. I will not take disparagement from a turncoat assassin like you.
Make no mistake, Godwoken. But you are desperate. That much is clear.
Don't be a fool. If I meant you harm this time, you wouldn't be standing before me right now. Lower your weapon, or your journey ends here.
Alexandar casts his gaze upwards for a moment and murmurs a quick prayer.
Glorious Seven, may a Godwoken survive this so that they can go on to do the right thing. And may that Godwoken be me.
Don't do this, please. I owe you my life, but I have to protect the bishop. Don't make me raise my bow against you. I'm sorry. I tried.
Thank you. mine.
You're not trying to escape, are you? Thank you.
performing,